is up, hobby fans in the Ring Army? My name is Nyes and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm bringing you guys a very short video about some Project Playtime news. Well, it's kind of news and it's kind of about basically the emotes, but you will love it. Today we got a tweet from Project Playtime themselves on Twitter, and it talks about new dances coming soon to the game. The tweet reads, "This is how I will taunt the monster from now on. Dances coming soon. Hashtag International Dance Day." And here it showcases a video of the new upcoming emotes for both Survivor and for Killer. But so far we only got to see Boxy's emote, and hopefully we get to see if Huggy and Mommy get their own dance emotes as well. That would be sick. So I'll go ahead and play the video now, but the video does contain some copyrighted music, so I'll be playing a cover of it or something that fits along the lines of it. And so what do you guys think? So the first dance you'll see is the new Survivor dance, and I gotta say, I'm a big fan of it. It's so goofy and it's so fun, and it actually fits with almost everything. And you guys can see Boxy's new emo, and I recognize the dance right away. It looks like Sully's dance from Monsters University. Or is it just me? I believe that's what they took it from, but hey, it works for Boxy. Now people are asking if Huggy Wuggy or Mommy is going to get their own dance emotes, and all I gotta say is I do hope they will. People are already speculating that Huggy Wuggy would do the gritty, and honestly, I can see it. That's something that Huggy Wuggy would do. The other question people are asking is, are these emotes going to be in the Season 2 toy box or in the shop? They do say it's coming soon, so I'm guessing it will be released in the shop, or that might be hinting that Season 2 might be coming soon. We don't know for sure, but all we can say is that we hope these emotes come very soon, as they said, so we can just taunt all the monsters with these dances. I hope the emotes do come with music, by the way, like their own remix of the song they used or their own original music. I would like to see what they would do with the music. I wonder if they're gonna do actual copyrighted music like how Fortnite does it, or back in the old days in Fortnite where they just made their own version of the song. We'll just have to wait and see. And that's all the news I have for today, everyone. Hopefully you did enjoy. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new here to join the Ring Army. My name is Nyes, and I'll speed you guys on the next run.
His name is Huggy. Huggy Wuggy. When he hugs you, he'll never stop. Your friend Huggy. Huggy Wuggy. He'll squeeze you until you